Welcome to another episode of Stonehearth Mountaintop. So, we're gonna go through this guy's adventures. I think from our last yesterday, it would have been new person there, and let's just load it up. There's all these new things. These mods have been modified since last. Boom, 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 Stonehearth. Do I have got that? Oh, good here. Let's just do it because there was an update today. So let's start with it that way. I think it's better. From what I read, they had some good things like adding Clan Amberstone campaign, and some of them may even choose to join the town. Hopefully we can get this show on the road in terms of, it's gonna be faster, I don't know. Because the changes that they did was they added wood, clay, and stone fence posts and slabs. Modding added support for live editing graphics assets in the Steam Uploads folder. Improved encounter spawning logic to be less predictable and more robust. Improved server performance. Improved building template placement in confined spaces. Fixed building template thumbnails. Fixed several issues. Anyway, so... what's this? Global season config value stack traceback. Can I settings gameplay? There's a thing here that allows you to. Where is it? It's not here anymore. There used to be one that says report bugs. They took it away. Oh, good one. Anyway, let's just seasons. It's about the seasons. Anyway, so hopefully Radiant sees this stream, this video on YouTube, because I will be uploading this. But you've just met, or if you just arrived, you'll see that what has happened? What did I do? I basically just got all these guys going, got my trapper working, my carpenter, which is not really doing anything at the moment, so we'll see. And my train of thought is different also because of the fact that I was playing the old Great Lakes campaign, our settlement. Why? Because I actually really liked that world. Spent a lot of hours on it. That's why, you know, you can't get rid of things easily. So, but anyway, it is working. Okay, so got a worker. Yep, this is the last time. The last time when I restarted this guy actually fell asleep over here. Clint fell asleep there. So need to bring out the bed soon. Might I'll just wait. I'll put it all here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This will be their combined bedroom. Or one of them. Yeah. I'll build it anyway. I should also build a thing for it. What is that called? Another road. Let's just get them to build this house first. And then I'll get him to build a... Oh, he's rebuilding it. Table index. What is all this? Game master. Function. Execution. Stop AI. In function destroy. Oh, okay, okay. It's probably for one of those things. Oh yeah, it's a debug. That's cool. Hopefully they do see it. The girl that does the Radiant Tuesday, Stonehearth Tuesday. That's it. That's what it's called. But I like this design. I like the Norse. Wood things and all that. Oh. What are they doing? Who's got what? You got that guy? Yep. Trapper. Got that guy? Yep. And Freywind. Oh, yep, that's right. I need to build patrol points. Need bolt of cloth and wood log. It's okay, destroy again. Weather. Next, next, next. Oh, the weather's not working. That sucks. Let's I don't know if I should restart this whole way thing through. I should just go back to the original. Hang on, guys. We haven't really streamed for a bit. 8 minutes. Okay, so I'll restart it. Hang on. I'm gonna restart it because I'm gonna restart the whole thing. I'm gonna leave it like that and then we'll restart it, okay? Wait, I just have to turn off the stream and get it going.